all the information we see coming out almost every day leads to us all believing that there was some significant failure in the police response. We have to look more granularly into the training. Not just, we're gonna do active shooter today. All right, we're gonna make believe a shooter's here. You're gonna lock down and the police are gonna come in the room, into the building, track down the shooter and kill him and it's over. That's not real training.